Journey. Who would have ever thought the skinniest kid in school would eventually turn the hobby into what I was called to do? Because 17 going on 18 years ago, it was just something I did to help me work out my anger issue. But over time, that turned into a gift that resided in you. You experienced and overcame a lot that was stacked up against you. So now you're obligated to use that gift that God had given you. Because your words have painted a picture to the topic that the people can relate to. Because your eyes are like windows that save the souls that are in front of you. From your own bouts of depression to the toxic thoughts that were let in, you can potentially stop time before theirs had time to set in. I'm not saying you're going to save the world and keep them from giving in. But what I am saying is that your word can be that mean to the end. So rise up, King, and just keep doing you. Because you might not be the one that saves, but you can definitely be the one to prolong they days.